full of what looked like huge bats, all swooping and screeching and diving around the car. And a voice was screaming, "Holy Jesus, what are these goddamn animals?" Salt shaker half full of cocaine. A whole galaxy of multicolored uppers, downers, screamers, laughers. Also a quarter tequila, quarter rum, case of beer, pint of raw ether, two dozen amyls. Not that we needed all that for the trip, but once you get locked into a serious drug collection, the tendency is to push it as far as you can. The only thing that really worried me was the ether. There is nothing in the world more helpless and irresponsible and depraved than a man in the depths of an ether binge. And I knew we'd get into that rotten stuff pretty soon.
A House subcommittee report says illegal drugs killed
one. Oh, oh my god, he's at one. He's at one. I can't, no. Go by her. You're at one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Six. Wait.